39 years ago, Edmonton Oilers, led by Wayne Gretzky, win their first Stanley Cup in franchise history, defeating the New York Islanders 5-2 in Game 5 of the finals.